With the introduction of the weight block, you saw that there are other palettes in the lower part of the software. And in this video, I would like to stop at the purpose of these palettes.
Find this and more tutorials at FLLCasts.com.